I was worried that I'm having lunch with doctor, so I finished my lunch at 11 o'clock.
Hello guys, I'm so excited for today because I've been invited to review the cafeteria of Meta, Facebook. You know, I'm so excited. I don't know what they have. So I was a little bit scared to go in. So I have brought in two of my very close friends, GK and Ananta. We're going to review every food inside Meta and then see what we chose. And then everybody can adopt a healthy lifestyle. My friend GK from Ananta, from Bldg18 Stand-Up Comedy Club from Bay Area. JK and Ananta, are you ready?
Yes.
We are almost ready.
We're following intermittent eating method. Okay, we're going to check what's going on.
Okay, so this entree, vegetarian entree, chicken. Okay, lemon rice. It means lemon rice.
Achha.
Vegetable. So that's what we're going to target.
Okay, I remember going to a similar restaurant in India when they were written in a layman.
Layman rice.
Layman rice. Anybody can eat.
Spelling mistake for lemon.
Check for lemon.
Lemon.
But coconut cilantro chutney. Okay. All this we're going to see. Product subject to change and upon availability. After we go there, there'll be nothing left.
Wait. What's that? Don't stop. Stop. Stop.
Let's stop here.
Don't
I'm not stopping. You. So guys, we chose Indian in Meta. So everybody is liking in Facebook, right? I'm not sure whether how many people will like my plate after seeing this. Let me show you what I actually look for. So I look for carbs in any meal, right? I'm not against rice at all. I eat rice, limited quantities. So remember my reverse banana method, I always also do that in the plate. So I use it over here. So I get the carbs. Okay, and I absolutely love carbs. I think they made a very good portion of it. Look at this. You know, they have spinach, tomato, ginger, garlic, turmeric, all spices, you know, Indian spices, you cannot even compare to anything else. It's absolutely amazing. So again, quantity is good as well. So you have carb, protein, fiber here. And more importantly, I love chana. Again, remember you need 28 grams of fiber per day. I keep taking this because I absolutely love vegetables. This is my reverse plate method. I know that nobody is going to like this video after this. And I also love a tikka masala cauliflower. I think any tandoori items, right? You know, where they don't put that much amount of oil. It is low in calories, rich in fiber, and rich in good carbs as well. For us, protein, we have protein over here. I would say it will have, like, you know, 8 to 10 grams of protein. Today I'm going to have non-vegetarian for dinner. I know that because I pre-plan my meals. So that's why I'm going to stick with vegetarian source of protein for the lunch. And I have carbs already. If you want roti and naan, it's okay. If it was me, I would choose one roti and I will stay away from ghee. It's not that ghee is bad, ghee is very good. It's just that one tablespoon of ghee actually has 120 calories. So you should be a little bit conscious of it. So this is my plate.
Okay, Ananta, GK and Srinivas. So we have every food taken. This is almost done, but don't ignore it. Okay, this is my plate. So I told you all this. Fiber, vegetables, little bit of naan. I started a roti. I ate that. Sambar, chana, and little bit of rice. Okay, please show your plate.
This is my plate.
Kisnada, what is that? Our garden.
Actually, because we came with doctor today, I was forced to take little food. On the way back home, I will stop at a restaurant and eat fully and go.
I'll tell you a concept. Look at this. My plate looks full, right? Looks full. But the calorie will be much less. Look at this. Cauliflower, maximum like 40-50 calories. All this is just cabbage. Okay? It looks very, so much food, but wow, cabbage only 50 calories. The roti that I took is like maybe 100 calories.
100 calories.
This rice over here would be like 50.
And you didn't put ghee also.
I didn't put ghee as well, okay? And then dal, again, you know, 8 ounces is around 200 calories. So we would have taken 4 ounces over here each. So it'd be 100 calories. So this would be like a, I think, a perfectly balanced meal for 500 calories.
Oh, 500 cal. This is just 500. So how about me?
You know, because I force you to take this. This is not bad at all.
Ghee itself is 500.
See, it is still dripping. How much do you think?
No, this is only my starting plate. I'll go 3 more rounds. So 25 I will reach.
See, the first round is already done. Mm.
I was worried that I'm having lunch with doctor, so I finished my lunch at 11 o'clock.
This is round number 2.
So guys, remember, I told you about tandoori. Anything with tandoori is actually very good because it is low in calories because they don't use oil, correct? So again, cauliflower.
Mm. Very good. People think that, you know, you can eat more, you can enjoy your life. It's not that I'm not enjoying. I absolutely enjoy this as well. Okay, it took me some time to get to this. So if you want to add more, right, it's okay. Just be conscious of the macros distribution, like carb, protein and fat, whatever works out for you. So, but the key thing is, you need to have 1 gram per kilogram of protein per day. So every meal, if you calculate for 20 grams of protein and 10 grams of fiber, you will reach the target. Okay, so in my case, for example, I had 10 grams of protein over here in Channa. So I know that, okay, I'm a little bit less in protein today. So I will compensate for that in dinner.
Peanut is protein, right?
Peanut is protein.
So we can take more rice. So we get more protein.
But look at the peanut. Only one peanut. Only one peanut, right? So, again, the concept of moderation. Similar to reverse banana leaf, I have reverse plating as well. If I keep on doing that, nobody will invite me anymore, anywhere.
Okay guys, good, you're all done. Let's go.
Bad, pal.
You don't, one more round
there.
I thought you were asking us to go. Second round, okay.
Second
round,
definitely.
Let's go, let's go,
let's go, let's go. Let's go.
So guys, this is one of the other things that I absolutely love. So we have radish. Absolutely good for your gut. This is my favorite. Wherever I go, I always try to make sure that I get as much raita as possible so that I get all the juices on board. I made the best available option available over here. So guys, we went for the second round, okay? So look at this. Because my fiber content was a little bit less, so I got more cauliflower, more radish. Super. Now, I'm going to show the plate of my friends.
Second round, pal.
Second round.
Don't put eye on my plate.
Hey, this doesn't look like round 2, does it? It looks like round 22.
Look here, round 42. You can't even see the bottom of the plate.
Guys, I told you even before, right? 500 calories already done. What is this?
No, this is, what if we need more calories? Okay.
You don't need that many calories, Ra.
Huh?
Are you hungry?
Yes.
Very hungry. If you're hungry, which means that the fiber is not good.
Fiber is not good. So what should I eat?
So first,
next round, I have to eat more fiber now.
No. One, no more rounding. Only this one scale become full round.
Tastes very good.
Oh, it's very good, huh?
It's good for gut.
Good for gut.
The thing is, I don't know. Mm. The roti is at the base. Mm. But the ghee is on the top.
Show the ghee. Show the ghee.
No, this is garlic ghee. You will not get anywhere. Only Meta special.
Meta, only. I will also go get
this coconut chutney, right? People think coconut is very good. Yes, coconut is good. But not this much amount. Amount is the matter.
It's always the amount.
We don't give any amount.
Not that amount. Amount of coconut, right?
Oh, that amount.
Even Mark Zuckerberg, if he sees this, he will tell you not to go for the second round.
Okay, because he is paying for this.
Eating dessert right after lunch, right? So many people are saying that, I'm having a sweet cravings, you eat sugar right away after a meal. If you think about it, it might not be you. I keep saying that, it might be the gut bacteria in your body which craves for that. So we need to change that. We need to fine tune it. We need to fool it. So instead of eating desserts like a cake, pastry items or something like that, if you can have nuts or something sweet, natural, which will actually trick your gut bacteria accordingly as well.
Guys, look at this. These guys are over here. Hey, what you guys are doing, ma'am?
Hey! What is this?
Beautiful desserts.
Oh, this guy only has a little bit. Very nice.
He's hiding.
And that
took two scoops inside that.
Two scoops of?
I only took one. Then he asked me whether you want another one. I said, okay.
So you don't want to disturb your feelings.
Lunch we ate 2 rounds, so dessert will feel sad. Right? It's also 2 rounds.
Guys, already but lunch itself 1000 calories. So tell me how much will be this calories?
10, 15, 25.
Just add zero.
Two scoops.
One scoop of ice cream is 125 easily.
Is it?
Is it? This is easily 300, okay?
Okay.
Easily. This one is 150.
450.
You said daily. You were a 420.
But our fruits okay.
You told daily enough 2000.
That is daily, da, not for lunch.
Our fruits okay for dessert.
Fruits is okay, yeah.
So mango piece.
Ada pavigla, this is one mango piece. Okay, I'll ask you this. How much calories is this one?
This is 125.
Cherry fruits.
Cherry.
Mango fruit. This is blueberries.
Inside that, there is one whole big ice cream.
See guys, oh, one whole scoop.
One whole scoop with fruits.
With fruits. He's keep on emphasizing the fruits. It is not fruits, fruit. Only one fruit is there. Look at this. Everybody is so busy over here. And look how empty the salad bar. There is nobody.
Well, can I put some salad in my ice cream? Will it help?
It will help them to clean the salad. Look at this.
No, I think they haven't started cooking. These are the raw materials. They'll take it inside, cook and give.
Ananta, please keep your ice cream and take some salad, I'm saying.
This all looks like something which a rabbit will eat.
Rabbits will eat? Look at this, cucumber, carrots, oh my god, I miss this man, this is awesome. Mark Zuckerberg, a big salute to you for just having this, this is awesome. You know, cheese is good as well guys, in moderate quantities. But Mark Zuckerberg, one thing I want to show you is, look at this, the line is empty, okay? One thing you can do is, give them a stipend, give them an additional bonus. If this line is busy, then my hospital line will be less busy, thanks to you. We are walking after a heavy lunch.
Oh, there you go, burn it off.
Burning it off, right. Right. He's still burning. He's eating and burning together.
Because I like eating ice cream, which is actually like not that frozen. Will it reduce calorie?
The calorie in the ice cream is reduced when it goes inside the body.
When it's empty. And I left because you said too much calorie. I
The one mango slice that he had. That he left.
Doctor, that you should not disappoint your doctor.
You guys, this is the Facebook gym. People work very hard in the office and they work even more harder in the gym, I hope. So guys, overall, we had a wonderful experience here in Facebook. Look at this, how big the campus is. Overall, I think I got the concept. They are providing you with both healthy and unhealthy options. They have really good healthy food, including salad, lots of fiber, lots of protein, lots of options with good quality carbs. But it is up to us to choose what we want. With a slow, mindful eating, I'm sure things will change. And on the top of it, one thing I really like about Facebook is that they are promoting physical activity by giving them bike or cycle, or giving them a soccer field and giving them a basketball court and also gym. Even though not many people are using it, but still there is an option. Exact same way that I keep talking about, options are wide open for us every day. It is up to us to choose. Write in the comment section in terms of what will you play if you are given this option.